Hello friends, welcome to another video on Power BI World. In this video, we will see how to install Power BI on your desktop or laptop. Power BI Desktop is available in both 32-bit and 64-bit versions. So before you install Power BI, do check your system requirements and follow the step to download Power BI. So without wasting any time, let's go to the Microsoft downloads, which is open on my system. So you can see options on Power BI, what all options or what all services Power BI provides. So Power BI, if you see, you get an option on Power BI Desktop here. You can Power BI also give you an option on Power BI Mobile. So it can give you options. I mean, here you will get all the details related to Power BI, what all things or what all services Power BI provides you, it will give you on this download page. So to download Power BI, let's click on download, advanced download option. So once you click on the advanced download option, it will open a download page, which will give you these details. Here you will get all the details related to Power BI. First of all, if you want, you can check the details of the Power BI version, which version currently Power BI is working on, when it was last updated, and what is the file size. So if you see, there are two files. One is a setup file and one is the 64.exe file. So this file 64.exe file is for the 64-bit version, and this is for 32-bit version. If you are using any system which is of 32 bits, you can download this particular file. Apart from this, there are a few instructions that are given, what Power BI does, how to get data, how to upload a data, how to create reports. So these are the details which are given here. Apart from this, you also have system requirements on which all system, on operating systems, I would say, which are the operating systems that Power BI supports. So Power BI supports on Windows 10. So if you are trying to download Power BI on the Windows 7 version, it won't get downloaded. So Power BI is supported on Windows 10 and above operating system. So keep that thing in mind. Installation instructions are given here, so you can read it and download as per the instruction. So if you see here, whichever language you want to download Power BI, you can download in that language. What we have to do is just click on download. It will take you to the downloading page, wherein it will ask you which file you want to download. So whether it's a 64-bit file or 64-bit operating system you are using, or you are using 32-bit. So basis that, what you have to do is select the file. So I will select 64-bit and click on next. Once I click on next, you will see it will give you this page and your download will start here. So let it get downloaded and then I will see you on the next screen. Okay, so the download is completed. Now it's giving me a setup option. So what we have to do is just click on next. Okay. And it will take some time to process because of the settings that is applied on your system. Okay, so it gives me another option. Now what is asking me is, welcome to the Microsoft Power BI Desktop Setup Wizard. Just click on next. So here are the software terms, license and terms, terms and conditions. Read it. You have lot many options and conditions there. Just click on I accept. Click on next. It will give you the file path. If you would like to change the path where you want to download this, you can change it. Otherwise, click on next. And the process, it will get, so it will start processing now. Do you want to create a desktop shortcut? If yes, click it. If you don't want to create a desktop shortcut, just uncheck the box and click on install. Now it will start installing Power BI on your desktop. Okay, so click on finish and your download is completed. So here, if you see, you have Power BI desktop. So I'm opening Power BI desktop right now. I've not created a shortcut icon on my desktop, so it's not showing me there. So your Power BI has been launched. Now what you can do is just create beautiful visualizations on Power BI and publish it to your friends, your organizations. I hope you like this video. Please leave comments below and subscribe to my channel.